So here we are on a beautiful Sunday afternoon at Legends. This is Tokosa, the food festival. It's the very first one. And what exactly is happening is there's so many food providers around, different restaurants, about 30 of them. And apart from that, it's also a cooking competition where I will be taking a part as well. But as for now, let's talk to a chef and find out about their food here on the show. Let's go. Now, one of the things that's happening today is there are different restaurants around and all their prices are rather reduced. For example, we have Usual Restaurant where you can actually pick up some food at very discounted prices. Let's have a word with the chef and find out about what exactly they have on the menu today. I'm going to sneak right inside here. Hi.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Can we go inside and see what exactly you have on the grill for us today?
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Teriyaki chicken, teriyaki beef, and some barbecue, and it is mixed of teriyaki, it is mixed of vinegar, yes, soya sauce, and some teriyaki sauce.
Okay, what does it taste like? Can I swallow one of them? Which one is ready? Is there one that's ready?
Yeah, we have.
All right, let's try this out. Okay, we're here at Tokosa the Food Festival and I found someone who's my height mate. And this is my man here. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
I'm good, man. What's your name?
My name is Mario.
Okay, good to see you around. Are you going to be cooking for us today or?
No, I'm just here to look around.
Can you cook though?
Oh, I do not cook, but I can boil water.
Can you imagine that? Okay, we have a water boiler here. Nice talking to you, my man. I'll see you around. We'll take a quick selfie before you leave, man. Tokosa, the food festival, has so many different foods that you can taste and also so many different faces we can feed on. Beautiful faces like Miss Uganda herself. How are you doing today?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm quite fine. Last time we saw you were going to London. Now you're back here for the food festival. Are you going to cook for us today?
Unfortunately, no. The competition is over, so really.
But can you cook?
Yes, I can cook. I'm a good cook.
I think this gives me a good reason to go to a home, but what can you cook though?
Mostly everything. I can do the local matoke, I can do rice, I can do spaghetti, I can do meat.
Forgive me, it's a Tokosa Food Festival and I was also having something to eat. Now, talking about people having a good time, a lot of people are having a great time. Right now we have Irene and Tale on stage as well. Apart from that, we also had different foods from different restaurants, about 30 restaurants here at Legends today. Thank you very much for watching the show. You have a good time.